Next, Kangaroo Consulting did a full industry analysis using what we like to call Porter's Five Forces. To start, we believe the bargaining power of the supplier is low to medium. While there aren't too many studios available, known networks like Disney, HBO, FX, and now even Netflix have created their own original shows. There is also network neutrality, which means all internet service providers must enable access to all content, regardless of the source. Next, the bargaining power of the supplier is pretty high as there are many other options with similar pricing available. If someone is unhappy with paying the standard $12.99 a month for the streaming service, they have the option to shop around. Because of this, rivalry is pretty high. The cost to switch is low, and there are many different options, and they're all pretty similar. When talking about the threat of new entrants, we decided this was a medium, as anyone can make their own content and make their own streaming platform with little effort. And finally, the threat of substitute is incredibly high. There are a lot of things to do besides watching TV, like going to the movie theater when they open back up, playing video games, or watching videos on YouTube. In addition, there are other methods to watching whatever you want, as those with cable still have access to DVR. There are red boxes nearly everywhere, and piracy is still an issue. With all of that being said, Kangaroo Consulting believes this industry is very competitive, and it's possible that any new form of entertainment entering this market at this moment in time will not be very profitable.